was always a bit worried about that wise sir and ma'am was not giving much time to their own son. But later on, I realized that they are not a father of only Khushi and Krishna. They are the father and mother of all of us. Today, obviously, it is a good day. I eagerly wanted that she must go. But at the same time, little bit I am feeling sad also. I still remember after Holi, at the very first day, when first time she came to me in Sierra House with a glass of water and Nimbu Pani. And first time she said to me that she wants to prepare for NDA written examination. I am very happy that she is going. But at the same time, I am also feeling a little bit very sad. Khushi, I would like to tell you that apart from your teacher, I have always looked after you like my younger brother. So, on the behalf of your parents, as I saw that sir was unable to convince his opinion and views, the reason was that it's the first time I saw him in last 2 or 3 days, that he is a little bit upset. But at the same time, apart from having that much, he is a very strong mentality person, and that is one thing I always love in him. The way he works and manages the things, it is not easy task, guys. It's a very difficult for a person who is managing 300 cadets over here, apart from 300 cadets, all the staffs. And these are the things which made us to realize that whenever we get an opportunity, whenever they are not here, before 2 or 3 days when they have gone outside, it was the first time that both the parents, they have gone to mall or anywhere to, for shopping and all. So, made us realize that we must not take rest. And in evening also, you might have been seen that for the first time I was here till night also. Because it is something which we always wanted that our parents also get happy. Beta, you are going to the prestigious institute, INA. You always try to participate in all the activity. When you get commissioned also, you always try to take the responsibility on your shoulder. The time will come when you might be the possibility you become a leader of your team. Might be the possibility you can become a squadron leader, squadron captain. So always make your parents proud. They are the one who love you too much. There are many things you have discussed with me and I'm not supposed to tell you. But I just want to say they love you too much, beta. Extremely, I can't say that how much they love you. And one thing was there in that girl. Punishment, I'm least bothered about that. I know that she can handle. Because she has handled my stick also, then that is not much task for her. That she can manage entire thing. And that is a very good. I have visited over there. I have been gone there in the 2017 when I was in 10th standard. The infrastructure of INA, it was a school trip. Very good. That is not very bad. The NDA concept which always comes in our mind and the craziness for NDA which is there in us, that we realize that NDA is best. Obviously, NDA is also best. But INA is far better. So when she will go over there, she will come to us. And after every 5 months, just now I talked to sub-lieutenant. He also said to me that after 5 months, she will get a leave for 1 month. Then again, we'll get a chance to learn a lot of things which are there inside it. So it's the best for all of us, those cadets who are here. Now the girls who are sitting over here, it is your responsibility. You must make her your role model. The way her parents, obviously, her parents are feeling proud, no doubt into it. Her teachers are feeling proud, no doubt into it. But the tribute and the love and the affection which our parents shows into us. They always care for the child. Till 18 years, they have always looked after her. Now, after a couple of years, it becomes the responsibility of all the children to take